Today, we are gonna fix Facebook recent searches not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The solutions I will show are general solutions for problems encountered in Android applications and often solve the problem. The first solution is to log out of our account and log back in. To do this, we open Facebook. We click on the three horizontal lines on the right side. Then we click on log out. If we wanna save our login information, we click on save. And then we click on log out again. We have logged out of our account. Now we click on login and enter our account. We have logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to complete the uninstall Facebook and reinstall it. Uninstalling and reinstalling the app can resolve such issues. To clear Facebook's data, we open settings. We scroll down and click on apps. Then we click on manage apps. After that, we type Facebook in the search bar. Once we have done that, we click on storage. We click on clear data and then on clear all data. We confirm by clicking OK. We have cleared the Facebook's data. We return to the app info section and click on uninstall. To proceed, we click OK. We have uninstalled Facebook. Before installing it again, we restart our device. After restarting the device, we open the Play Store. Then we type Facebook in the search bar. Once we have done that, we click on install. We have installed Facebook. Now you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download an older version of Facebook. If the problem is caused by the latest update of Facebook, downloading an older version can resolve the issue. Before downloading the older version, we delete the up-to-date Facebook from our device. After that, we open our browser. The link to the website will be in the description section. You can open the site from there. Once the site is open, we click on download. The download process is complete. Now, we will install Facebook. We have installed Facebook. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.